at Dracula's house by the sea. The hors d'oeuvres were fine, but I choked on my wine when I learned that the main course was me. The waitress, a vampire named Perkins, was so very fond of small gherkins. While she served the tea, she ate 43, which pickled her internal workings. The scalpels go on the left with the pitchforks. Igor, Igor. What a swimmer is Dracula's daughter, but her pool looks more red than an otter. The blood stains the boat, but it's easy to float, 'cause blood is much thicker than water. Old friend, how are things in Transylvania? For dessert, there was batwing confetti and the veins of a mummy named Betty. I first frowned upon it, but with ketchup on it, it tasted very much like spaghetti.
Simply confided, I just use a juice from my spleen. A werewolf once tore his own hide to find out just what was inside. He ripped and he tore till his hands rammed with gore, but before he found out he died. There was an old monster from Fleur, whose wife was as thin as a skewer. Last night, sad to say, she at last passed away through the bars of a drain down the sewer. For the brains today, Igor. A cat sat in despondency side and resolved to commit suicide. He passed under the wheels of 8 automobiles, and after the 9th one, he died.